Right. Oh, I didn't have desktop audio on. So now you should actually hear things. More things than just my voice. Yeah, the first Dune was good. It was okay. I watched it in the cinema when it came out, but I have actually no memory of it. Like, almost no memory. And that's not really a good sign for a movie in my eyes. Like, it was a solid 7 out of 10. You can watch it in the movie, in the cinema. It's nice, but I wouldn't watch it a second time. And I could say exactly the same thing about the second part. It was entertaining, but it was not exciting. And it was unbelievably long. They put so much things in this movie, it's insane. But that also ruined it kind of for me. Because some of the cuts were very fast and you were like, okay, how did we get there? I mean, I don't want to go too much into details because people might have not seen it yet, but there are some pretty big plot holes that just don't make sense. What? I haven't died in a while. That could have been someone, Satch. Gonna be a cinema loner this weekend and go see it, you think? Yeah, I mean, go ahead. Tell me your opinion then. Honestly, I'm not a big Dune fan or anything, but it's the only movie worth watching in a cinema that came out in quite a while. So it's not like I saw Dune and was like, "Wow, I definitely need to go see that." I was like, "Huh, I wanted to go to the cinema for like half a year and there was not a single movie worth watching. Dune might be it, let's go." What the heck? Almost a very good. Almost a very good side. Solo film enjoys easy. Went to see The Holdovers recently. I have not heard of that movie. It's all you've seen in a month at the cinema. I want to watch Late Night with the Devil. What is that about? Sideways in the election. I could see you're interested. Okay, I have no idea what movies you are talking about, but I'm also not a good or great movie goer, so... I watch way too much, way too long speedruns. Oh, horror. Okay, that's absolutely not my genre. I'm getting paranoid very easy when watching horror movies. I think I haven't seen one in years. Oh, what? Something I need to practice. Man in underpants fake fighting. Xenoras streams. Yeah, it's a decent selection, I would say. It's also basically the same. Only I get smashed for real by the video game. Still waiting for Madeline to take out a chair. But doesn't that depend, Chris, whether it's only underpants or not? Oh no. Speed not happening. I'm not reacting. Wait, I'm still green. How did that happen? Wait, it's not the spread! What's happening? slow backup cycle that works. There are always worse things on Twitch. That sounds like a compliment. Yeah. Still. Maybe even after Rich, but let's see how our temple is today. Because that is where the run dies, usually. That or flag 3. There's nothing in between. Weird little movements I need to practice. Sometimes throw me off. If I get the big strats, though, I'm happy. Yes, I've seen both. I can agree on that. Chris is talking truth. Out of Rich with time save? Let's go. An actual good Rich, even with a death. Where did I die? Oh yeah, in a cloud room. Wait, that could have been sub 40? Crazy. List. Yeah, I'm comparing against a decent 5 ace split. Not even a good one, but a decent one. I keep losing time there, which sucks, so consistent heat would be great. Okay, big question, cannot read while running. Will read after running. Or maybe someone will check and read. Why they buffer this? I'm not even sure. Ooh, that was super close. That was super close, but shoutouts to Rel for telling me the secret sauce for that strat. Spit, let's go. Good temple! I'm impressed. Temple is not ruining the day today. You mean doing extra dashes? Each one saves time because of reasons, but you wasn't watching. Yeah, I think the reason is that dashing slightly stops the timer, but not the cassette cycle. So you save like 2 frames or something. There are people who can give you a more technical explanation, I guess. Good improvised backup. Thank you. those. That wasn't good. No idea why I didn't skip the cutscene there, but too much in my head, I guess. That's fine. No! Okay, now I'm nervous. Not sure why. What? What's that? That never happened before. Was it a corner freak, I guess? Oh boy. I guess it's good that I died there like 20 times before, so I was able to recover that. Okay, still green after reflection, but the reflection was pretty shit. Yo, hey Monarch. It's winnable. It's actually winnable, yeah, it's true. Just need a 907. 907 summit, it's doable. But don't fuck up too much, so let's see. Let's see, I practiced this. Alright, see you there, Chris. Jerky, let's go. Thanks. How's the Mario grind? Oh, where's my dash? Okay, I'm gonna concentrate. Okay, take it safe. I take it safe. Not worth dying there. Wait. Scared. I'm actually scared. Not this time. Let's go! Yes! Woo! It's done. It's actually done. That's actually a 5-year journey coming to an end for me. Smashed, yes. What summit was that? I didn't look at the time. Thank you all. First run of the day, by the way. As always, I like first runs of the day. 8:45. That's actually the second best summit I've ever played. Maybe third. Very nice, very nice. I succeeded in smashing your time, yeah. I hope you have motivation now, Chris. I'll see you at the top.